残念だったな。俺に同じ手は二度効かねえんだ。
What's up, everybody? Bryce the Brave, aka Cataclysmic, here with another Dragon Ball Legends video. Today, we're going to be taking a look at the Sparking Yellow Melee type Super Saiyan 4 Goku LF at 6 stars. Now, this guy did just get a new platinum equipment to drop, so we're going to be checking that out now. However, we did use all of our resources as to re-rolling the equipment. So unfortunately, we do not have the third and best slot for this slot 3 here. It can be 10% inflicted damage, 20% inflicted damage, or 20%, 10% special move damage, and 10% ultimate damage. You cannot secure upgrade this final slot, so it's going to act like the Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta slot 3. This is the team we are going to be running him on today. So he will be receiving the Zenkai buffs from the GT Super Saiyan Vegeta at Zenkai 7. Maju will also receive these buffs, so the ability bonus will look pretty high. As far as equips, we also have the other GT plat and this nice pure strike attack, as we will be running him alongside Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta as a green. So the setup for this team will be a green, yellow, yellow. We will always be starting with the Super Saiyan GT Vegeta to see just how buffed up we can make this LF Super Saiyan 4 Son Goku with his new platinum equipment. Let's go ahead and jump into PvP. Alright, so first match going up against Super Saiyans with a Super Vegito. I'm not too worried. Super Saiyan Vegeta can tank all of this. He's gonna get in there. Let's see what he can do. Alright, decent grasp. Percentage HP to this poor movie Goku with all black. That's not too bad. Let's get our key back. Bardock can't come back for a while. Let's see if we can get a blue card off with the Goku. How much damage? Wow. Alright, let's go. Rising up. Bardock should be gone. We don't get gas. Keep in mind, we are... Okay, let's go ahead and move on to the next match. But keep in mind, we are missing 20% extra damage to his ultimate and 10% damage for his special move on that final slot for this platinum equipment. So definitely something I'm going to be grinding towards. On to the next. This is the Saiyajin's one.
Next match going up against Regeneration with the Blue Boys as leaders. Alright, we charged for a little too long. I'm not too worried because we do get built up from his handling. To win this.
Dang it.
Okay. Hit this. Pass. Alright, we have all strike. This is perfect. Oh, yeah, they should be going. Okay, so we don't have to worry about this problematic unit anymore. Alright, let's get him out of here. Yeah, that's pretty unfortunate. I didn't think that Boo would lock me in there. That's alright. We saw that ultimate. We saw what he was able to do. Alright, let's ride in there. Alright, this is perfectly fine if Super Saiyan Vegeta dies and we do get his death buffs. We'll try to get those active the next match so that you can see how good Super Saiyan 4 Goku can be after this Vegeta dies, as well as possibly the last man standing unit if we do happen to lose Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta as well. I have a double B card. Go right away. And that should be good. Purple team. In this case, you could swap out Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta for Mabu. But for the sake of the video, I'm gonna bring Gogeta in there. This is fine. We'll save. Okay. I'm going one hit and we are in the clear. Alright, he's probably gonna PB. Oh, no. What's up? Alright, we have to be really careful. Alright, let's all. Vegito might be cool. Yeah, he's gone. He's gone. Ooh, last card blue. Gotta love it.
Masaka, sono tedo no ude de kotsu tsumori dattan ka?
Alright, again, unfortunately, we weren't able to pull off the legendary finish with the Super Saiyan 4 Goku in this video. However, I do plan on getting a red slot on the slot 3, and we will come back with the extra 10% special move damage and 20% ultimate damage for this character on his platinum equip. If you have received that super, extremely incredible bonus on the third slot, let me know how it works for you on whatever team you're using them on. Are you using them on Sun Family? Because the second slot can be either per GT or per Sun Family battle member. So let me know how you are enjoying this platinum equip on this character, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.